Welcome to aminacademy.com. In algebra, sequence and series, let us do one word problem regarding GP. Example, the side of a given square is equal to side A. Then the midpoints of its sides are joined to form a new square. Again, the midpoints of the sides of this new square are joined to form a new square. This process is continued infinitely. Find the sum of the areas of squares and the sum of the perimeters of the squares. Here, look at this figure. A, B, C, D is the original square of length A. Now, n square ABCD side equal A. Therefore, area equal A square. Now, n square EFGH side equal side is equal to here EF, that is side EF, suppose root 2 times A over 2. By Pythagoras theorems, EF is equal to root 2 A by 2. Since EB equal A by 2 and EF is A by 2, then we can, BF is A by 2, then we can say EF is square root of A by 2 whole squared plus A by 2 whole squared. Means we can write clearly EF is square root of A by 2 whole squared plus A by 2 whole squared, which is equal A squared by 4, A squared by 4 under the root, which is equal root 2 A over 2, which is equal AF. Now, area of AFGH equal root 2 A by 2 whole square, which is equal 2 A squared by 4, which is equal A squared by 2. Or A squared by 4. Area is A squared by 2. Similarly, in square, in MNOP, MNOP, the area MNOP side equal root 2 times into root 2 of A by 2 into half, which is equal A by 2. Therefore, area equal a by 2, area is a squared by 4. Now, like this manner, the squares are continued. Now, sum of areas, sum of all areas up to infinity terms is S infinity equal a square plus a squared by 2 plus a squared by 4 plus a squared by 8 plus continue up to infinity terms. Now S infinity equal first term, that is a squared minus 1 minus or common ratio is a squared by 2 over a squared is half, which is equal a squared over 1 minus half is half. Therefore S infinity, that is area of total areas, equal to a squared. Similarly, the perimeter you can find. Perimeter of ABCD, square ABCD, equal side we have A, that is perimeter of first square is 4a, then perimeter of EFGH equal 4 into a by 2 now 4 into root 2 a by 2. Root 2 a by 2, which is equal to root 2 a. Then perimeter of I j k I j k l four into a by 2, it equal 2a. Like that it continues. Therefore sum of the perimeter, that is S infinity, is equal 4a plus 2 root 2a plus 2a continues up to infinity terms. Then S infinity now S infinity equal, we can write as then a first term 4a over 1 minus r. R is here 2 root 2 a over 4a, then cut root 2 by 2. Root 2 by 2 we can write as, this is root 2 by 2, which is equal 1 by root 2. 1 over root 2. Now, which is equal 4a over root 2 minus 1 over root 2. Therefore, S infinity equal 4a over root 2 minus 1 into root 2, which is further equal 4 root 2 a over root 2 minus 1. Now we can do with rationalizing the denominator, means root 2 plus 1 over root 2 plus 1, which gives root 2 square minus 1 square is 2 minus 1 is 1, and 4 root 2 into root 2 plus 1 a is sum of perimeters of all squares.